This able veteran receives a sizable donation. The Massac Quilters Guild donated more than $2,400 to the vets organization. The guild raised money through a raffle at the Paducah Quilt Show. This able veteran will use it to train service dogs for military vets.